Hi, I'm Sullivan Pettit, and I'm going to give you a step-by-step tutorial on how to perform the backflip and other methods on how to improve your height for your backflip. When learning a backflip, put a mat behind you and jump, and just practice landing on your back. To help with the springing motion, you need to jump high, practice laying down, putting your hands down, and tucking into a ball. It helps if you can do this fast. Stand and roll over your head to get the idea of doing a backflip. Another thing that can help is if you learn the makaku. To learn the makaku, place your hand 180 degrees behind you and walk around your hand. Then do the same thing, but kind of jump over your hand. Then you're going to try and do that and jump more over your head. After a while, you just want to try and tap as little as possible and make your hand come off the ground before you land. To make sure your hand's touching as little as possible, it helps if you record yourself. Once you feel a little more comfortable, try doing a makaku without touching the ground. This will be you just basically doing a backflip. Few key pointers when trying to get height. Jump and just throw your arms behind your head. Make sure that you're throwing your arms and they're going behind your head and you're kind of putting your pelvis out in front of you. Make sure you don't fall and hurt yourself. Then do the same thing, but jump and tuck into a ball. Also, be careful. After a few of those drills, you should just commit and try to land a backflip. You probably won't land at your first try, and make sure you're really throwing your hands up and over your head. The key reason for wanting to throw your arms back so far is because if you stop and you don't go all the way over your head, you're going to probably not get as high as you would like to, and that would cause you to probably hurt yourself or injure others. Make sure when taking off for a backflip, you don't lean too far back, because if you lean too far back, you will travel really far backwards. Another thing you want to focus on is bending your legs down, because if you don't bend your legs down, you're not going to get that much height, and you need height for a backflip. Using your own shoes, a tree, or a pole, you'll give yourself something to look at so you don't throw your head back so early. Make sure the moment you throw your head back, it's when you lose visual contact with the item you're trying to focus on.